It's another episode of Straight Up on Ohai TV, and I'm Tidi Balsam, and out again on the street asking some very interesting questions. If a doctor calls you and tells you that your wife is heterosexual, what would you do?
What?
I will rush go there.
I should put it clear, you know, I don't understand.
Heterosexual?
Yes.
So please, can you break down the English, because...
English, yeah, dada.
I will beat them.
Why will you beat her?
Because he did not tell me before.
Yeah, I will take some action.
You take what?
Action.
Ah. All what I'm doing, I will leave it to. I have to run down to hospital.
I will not do anything.
I won't do anything because I want progress for everybody.
Okay.
I love God.
Okay.
And I have trust in God.
What's wrong with you?
He's not a womanizer.
Jesus Christ.
And if such a thing occurs, we have to find a way because I'm married to him.
Okay.
And it's for better for worst.
Honestly, I can't just kill myself. Why would I kill myself? Because I cannot satisfy. If I can able to satisfy the woman, I can satisfy her. But if I cannot satisfy her, I'll just...
What is the meaning of that thing you said, sir?
Someone that is attracted to an opposite sex.
It can't. Because I know my husband very well. I know the kind of person he is before I marry him.
If you get $100 million, what's the first thing you buy?
$100 million.
$100 million. We're not talking about $1 million here.
I'll first of all pay my tax bill.
I'll go and buy her some Benz.
I'll buy a car, stay for VGC, flex myself.
My girlfriend, everybody will live well.
Yeah, I'll plan to buy land first.
I'll first buy a house. I will build a house.
But I don't even have a house. In better house, I'll rent a house first.
Buy what? I'll not buy anything. I'll think of what to use it for.
My vision business.
To use and do business.
I'll first of all buy a land and build a barbecue. A barbecue stop there that people can place order, buy a bike, a delivery bike, and have a branch everywhere.
And how is it to settle my life, settle my family?
I will share for some people that are feeling hungry.
Education. Wala education in fact, I'm your law school. Take your double 100 million. I'll first open up an investment for my mom.
So the best is to help each other in this country.
Yes.
No amount of money they can give somebody that you will never spend finish.
Someone from America is called an American. So someone from Scotland is called what?
Scotland. You sure say you're not confused?
I don't know.
Try now.
I've tried my best.
Nonsense.
Because cost. Scotland.
Anything Scotland. I don't close to anything Scotland.
Scottish.
Scottish.
Is it Scotland?
Scotland.
Scotland.
It's Scorpion now.